boat that has a hole in the bottom and you have all of your luggage and everything there, and you're just scooping out water, and it's not a big deal. It's the Lord truly gives you peace in those times. And looking back now, I'm thinking it had to have been the Lord, because otherwise I'd been like, get me out of this boat. So I do use that analogy in the book, how the Lord did draw me out of my boat, and it means something more special to me because he literally drew me out of a wet boat.